Whitey. 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 Whitey.
You got a pan and a half, 2 pan, I reckon.
2 pan?
No, one and a half to 2, I'm calling.
What do you reckon, Harry?
You want to get him in here.
He's coming up.
Speedy. Oh, winding,
that. Yeah, he's coming up. He's got a nice gold colour about him. Here we go. He's coming up.
Turn that radio.
Oh, yeah, here he comes.
Where are you going to put
him? Yeah, I know, he's coming.
Hang on.
He's a good one. How many colours out?
Just on the fourth colour coming off the reel and 24th of the line.
Alright, that's up to you now. He's going to come out here very shortly. He's got a bit of weight for him. Coming towards, here we go. Going up to the rock. Here he comes.
He is nice.
Buy him out right there.
Here he comes.
That's about 1 inch long. I don't think it's size, mate.
What's he come off now?
That's the tiniest fish I've ever seen.
Have a look at that.
Oh, there it is.
The lure's bigger. That's the funniest thing I've ever seen.
There he goes. Here he comes, coming up.
Oh yeah, that's a nice fish. That's a nice fish.
Yeah.
I got a video going.
Look at the size of this one. You could.
Yep.
It's an old canary.
Yeah, it's an old canary. Oh, that's a beautiful fish. Lovely sunset there tonight.
Yes, not too bad.
Oh yeah, that's beautiful. The fishing's not going real well though.
No, they're nowhere near as keen as they were last night.
Oh, what's happened?
The canary struck another rainbow.
Another rainbow.
That's two within about 20. He has to go canary tonight, I think. Don't think he's quite as big as cricket, but he's having a bit of a go.
Haven't seen him come out of the water yet.
No, he's very, he's been had a few times. You just see his fins. He's just hovering the top of the water. Here he comes. He's getting ready. Here he goes.
Oh, not bad.
He's on the run.
He's up a little bit bigger than the first time.
Inside the
walking. Yeah, that's all mate, he's gonna come inside. I'll stand right over here, come down to the boat.
Oh, I'll tell you what. Oh, he looks good.
Yes. A spare fish. Off you come, you big shit.
I'm doing a bit of video.
Oh. Did you get that loose?
Yep.
Ah, you look good.
What's that?
Come on, bit of land.
What? Looks like that is a nice fish. Ooh. Beautiful fish. 3 pounder.
Oh, yes.
And I'll
go carefully.
I'm here, you big shithead. Beautiful fish. Now we're talking, Brad. Come here.
I'm not about with him,
though. Well, he doesn't want to come in, that's the problem. He's doesn't want to come in. If I could get him in, I would, but he appears to want to go back down the bottom of the lake.
Copy.
I'm coming at you. Beautiful fish. Hang on, get the net out. Hang on. Now. Ah, yeah.
Hold him out there, hold him out.
Love him right there.
Hold him out.
Oh, that's a lovely fish, Harry.
Oh, yeah. That's 3.5 pound, Harry.
Yeah, well.
3.5 pound.
You'd expect nothing more.
He's had a bit of a go.
What do you reckon, Harry? Look, I don't know if he's a rainbow or a brown yet. Oh, I'd say he's about 1.5 pounds.
What?
Yeah, I'd say he's 1.5 pounds. He's having a bit of a muck around.
Squirt's odds on to lose this one. He's lost every other fish he's had on this morning.
Yeah, well, he wanted to bring this one in. He'll go overboard.
Wait, throw that little tiddly.
Yeah, well, just make sure you don't stuff it up. That's it. Let him have a bit of a muck around. Pretty,
yeah,
just
that. Here he comes, he's come
up. He'll probably come out of the water. Just be careful. Right, go straight out the back end.
Here he goes, come up.
How far down is he? Well, he's a bit bigger than he looks. What is he? He's a fair bit bigger than he looks, actually. He's a lovely conditioned fish.
Oh, yeah. Nothing wrong with that. Oh, got him.
Seen that lovely bit of a... He is a rainbow, I think.
Geez, I think he is, isn't he?
Is there another rainbow, yes?
Yeah, we've got another rainbow on.
What? Oh. Rainbow patch here. Bring him over here. That's it. Stop frigging around. That's all right.
That's fine. Oh, got that on camera. Squealed the reel.
That'll have to be far.
All right. Keep on flying him and don't lose him. Just keep him in the water, that's the way, don't drag him. Just bring him over here, man, that's the way. Let him float around. Get a few gulps of air in him, that'll float him down. That's the way. Just leave him over here, boys, and don't rush him, that's the way. Just leave him over, ease him over. Here you come.
Oh, Christ, Harry, you're Muslim.
Experienced person in the lead, we're going to have him.
He can come
in. We're going to have him in the net. Missed there.
Nice.